second place. The Canada played the race cards earlier on. It's the girl for Canada. Kyra Constantine being swallowed up by the men coming past her now on this last leg. She's putting up a heck of a fight.
The opposition by over 4 seconds. Constantine there in the background, Chris.
What a gutsy run from her.
Pushed Apple all the way. And that was makes it fascinating, isn't it, to see the combinations and which teams play the boy-girl combination in which order. And Apple only just pipping Constantine on the line there.
But he had to really plan. That's almost unique shots, you know.
We've got
a male and a female sprinting side by side, and she was able to hold him. Brilliant stuff.